Yar harlots. And let it. And libs. Become a pirate to earn the libs. I don't know. Anyway. Welcome back to AC4. I am hoping that this works a little better than it did last week. I did try to fix it. There wasn't much on the Googles. On the Google sites for my particular problem with the display screen, the display freezing, but the game still continuing in the background. Except under certain circumstances, that did not apply to my situation. So, just pulled a few things. I've turned a bunch of the settings down and turned off all the online features. Make sure that doesn't interrupt the game. Like if it's trying to constantly connect to like servers that aren't there anymore, maybe that's why it'd be freezing. I don't know. But hopefully overall we just have a more stable experience. So it's a continue. Hey, we ain't got that ammo yet. Lies.
In Mendoza? Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only you must be present for a hanging, Mayor.
Hanging?
Oh, I love a good hanging.
Ah, I love a good hanging.
Very nice.
Me, I like movies. What do you like to do in spare time? Hangings. I like character arcs. I like thematics.
Especially if Captain Mendoza's put in the trap. The man owes me money for the slaves.
Hey.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you.
No.
Excellent.
Ah, not this shit. Hold on. Hold on. That man's got a problem with me. And I have a problem with people who have problems with me. Okay, they just moved on.
The bell, senor. The hanging will be started soon.
Let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir.
I know, you don't want to miss it. Not a second. You miss even 1 second of a man not breathing, you'll regret it. Like, it all kind of just looks the same. Go. Where are you? Why would you go that way? It was Eddie boy here. Ed and Eddie all wrapped up in one. Couldn't fucking chance. Landing in an open field. He had to smash his face into a wall for extra effect. God. Are you late for class? Are you taking notes on the execution? Wow, you're even jumping down. What? What is this path you're taking? Is this really the quickest way to like the plaza or whatever? Hold on. Can we just here? Ah, these places all look like. Conflict status. I'm not even in a relationship. No. I'm slightly hidden by some shrubbery.
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Hang it, ha 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 ha. Well, hangings can usually take up to about 15 minutes.
To hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si. We have much fine sugar. Crates we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
For el delito de si. Contra tu sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo. The man started the fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
That was not last night, that was like 20 minutes ago.
Well, that's a start. She Supply a company up to the Castillo.
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Yeah, those two. I'm gonna kill that guy in the armor.
That big brute, your Captain Mendoza.
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres's man.
I wanna kill him. I don't care whose man he is. I don't care if he's a man's man, a woman's man, a dog's man, cat's man, Spider-Man. I want to embed certain knives I have in my possession into various organs he has in his possession. Castillo San Salvador de la Punta. Not this again. Yeah. Steal the captain's key. Now, you might start to notice another one of this game's big flaws. Actually, you probably wouldn't start to notice it just yet. It's only been one instance of it so far, so I'll bring it up later when it's actually relevant. What do I have? I have swords and hands. And swords for hands. No, no, you're not seeing me.
Get off!
No! No! Well, there aren't many places I could have gentlemen. Either up or down. Don't just look at walls. Where are you going? Don't fucking leave. Or rub against your man. Oh, goddammit. Excuse me. Fuck stealing. What kind of a fucking assassin steals? We fucking fight, man. Who is that lady? Why did the courtesans act as the thieves used to? I guess it makes more sense. Actually. Not their immense capitalistic bravery. Their labor shortage bravery. Labor class bravery, whatever. Shortage. There just aren't enough hoes. I can't break his defense, but I can. Excuse you. All right, man. And I'm trying to. There we go. Successfully thieved. What? I accidentally pressed the wrong button, but that totally works. Can I jump onto that hook? Eh. No. I can jump onto a cannon. This is helpful. Thanks, game. My favorite part of parkour is when they just stand on random inanimate objects around a dock. No looking at me. I said no looking at me. What's the first thing you do? Look at me. Hi there. Lovely jumbly. Sneak to the fort lockup. I sure am sneaking. What is this? Can I set this to... Oh, most interesting. Wow, I forgot that this game added these things. No rush, man, it was simply a giant explosion in your fucking fort. And very... Oh, hello. Are we going to... Wait a minute, I don't have a hidden blade, what the hell? Oh my god, are we just lining up? Come into the void with me. I've got so many men in my void, you know? And now we're gonna add to the collection. Come on, come join us. We got 4 men in this here hellscape. Of Nietzschean... I don't know. It's Nietzschean hellscape, rather. I am sneaking. Just look at me sneak. That was well sneaked. Use this to select a tool. Where did I even get smoke bombs from? Or were they just on him? Is it still the same? Nope. Ah, this is much better than F. Anyway. Now leave that and run. Ah! Ah! Excuse me. Did you know that the a point of explosives was to use them on your enemies, or perhaps for mining? Though I guess if you want to go out in style, a big bada boom is as good as any. Alright, where is it? It's up there. Hold on, is that a crack? I can climb a crack. Hey, buddy. Meet Steed. Why? What help is he to us now? Lovely. I hate front doors. I exit my own way. I don't care if I'm standing over an ocean or on the 40th floor of a skyscraper in the middle of the city. My way out. Emergency exit, more like casual exit. Hey, Steed, I've met you. How you doing, buddy? How you doing? Okay, I'll go meet you over there.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
Stay out of combat? What do you mean I didn't complete that one? Of course I stayed out of combat. They were all dead. No more combat when there's no one to fight, you know? I think I lose that on a technicality. What the fuck are Animus Fragments for again? I can't remember. Other than just being another collectible to throw into the mix. I'm not faking fun of the Spanish. I am the making fun of. In this episode and the making of an idiot, I continue just to be in your general presence. Nice hat, can I have it? Not the hat. Give me that. Oh, actually, it looked better from behind. Men always look better from behind. Dog! That's a good lad. Oh my! No, dog, you can't keep that. It's not a souvenir. Doggy, you can't keep that. You're gonna have to. Your telekinesis powers are very impressive, but I'm afraid I'm gonna want my smoke bomb back. Hold on. I'm not looking at the fight because I'm still so distracted by this dog with a smoke bomb for her. Aww, where did you bury it? You little shit. Come here. No, I'm just gonna pat you. I'm gonna pat you. Gimme. What's wrong, buddy? You'd be fine. I've only got 3 more smoke bombs. What could possibly happen? Gimme. No. I guess embedding something in the space above one's head does do a bit of brain damage, potentially. I don't know how that works. Physicists, if you're a in chat, please help us with this dire information. Where would they be trespassing to come here?
Buenos dias. Mr. Duncan Walpole of England to see the governor. I believe he is expecting me.
Sí, señor Walpole. Entre, por favor.
Danke. It's not. Don't worry, man. I'm just an uncultured swine.
¿Cómo lo llamabas? ¿Asesino?
Sí, nunca.
Asesino.
Debería haber llegado hace muchos días.
No me gusta que los extranjeros se paseen por nuestra ciudad. No me fío de ellos.
Cállate. El gobernador tiene invitados, todos franceses e ingleses.
Parece un hombre rudo. Le suponía un aspecto más respetable.
I assumed an assassin wouldn't look so rough. I expected him to be a bit of a girly man. I expected him to come up with a nice dress.
Good morning, sir. Would I be correct in thinking you are Duncan Walpole?
I am indeed.
I'm sorry, I'm not Ken Walpole, I'm Duncan Walpole.
A pleasure. The same. I must say my wife has a terrible eye for description.
I'm sorry.
My wife. You met her some years ago at the Percy's Masquerade Ball.
Ah, quite. She called you devilishly handsome.
Obviously a lie to stoke my jealousy. Julianne!
Yes! The
guest of honor has arrived, Mr. Duncan Walpole.
Don't point that fucking thing at me.
Julianne Ducas. I hope you'll
continue. I will point a finger at you and you'll see how it feels.
I have no love for assassins, but even less for liars.
I have not come to disappoint.
Up for a bit of sport, Duncan? The old man isn't ready just yet.
You've got my two best pairs of matched pistols, Duncan.
So I only picked up one. Care.
If I had eight, I'd treat each as my own son.
Pull off a few shots if you like. Get a feel for it.
I once fought beside a man who carried 9 on his person. They were a boon in battle, but hindered his ability to swim. Sadly.
Ha-ha!
A good kick, yes?
I long for the day where one firearm carries 4 bullets, and not the opposite.
You're so sure that'll happen. I mean...
He's working on something extraordinary.
Magnifique.
Wonderful. Yes. Ghosts. Beautiful creatures. Is there any other? What about him? What about the serving boy? No one cares about him. No one really does! Ah! Oh, what's gonna happen? You're suspicious. Now how did these gentlemen die? It looks like someone might have shot them. I wonder who that could be. Who would possibly be doing any shooting at people around here? I just have no possible idea. Let me go check over in the bushes. Maybe a bush shot him. Ah, these are some strong winds today, huh? What happens if I just leave? With my infinite ammo. Okay, that kind of makes sense when you don't have the... Okay, the animation works then, but if you do this... Hold on, I'm not done with them. They still haven't served their purpose, eh, boys? No, I'm confined to this courtyard. They made sure to implement that, but not, you know, not murdering the attendants. Oh, hello. You're back. And he's once again suspicious. God damn these drafts! And he's Georgia! The only place safe from the drafts is apparently just over here in this bush. Must have been the wind! Wait, was it possibly that man shooting at me? No, impossible! He would never shoot anyone, I'm sure. Alright. Let's challenge these people. I've had enough practice on the staff.
Alright. Here's a simple challenge. Try to strike every target before this hourglass empties.
Alright.
Remember, hit every target within the allotted time.
Head on. Out of my way, bucko. I know where that one went. Yes, yes. Don't rush me. I don't like being rushed when I'm doing my time challenges.
Duncan, where are your wrist blades? I've never seen an assassin so ill-equipped.
Ah, damaged sadly beyond all repair.
Uh-huh. Have your choice.
Where did you find all these?
I did not find them. I took them. These are souvenirs.
You don't want to use them yourself.
Custom, aye.
Duncan, will you indulge us with a demonstration of your techniques?
Well,
I'm sure you collected these things.
Training course in anticipation of your arrival. It would be a shame to leave here without seeing you in action.
Yes, of course. Well, I mean, if there is time, I would gladly show you what I know.
Here.
You see, situations well suited to your skills.
Well, okay.
A blade in a crowd is always the simplest. Nothing grandiose, just quick and clean.
Okay, bye, man. Alright, I'll show you the technique of using your men for practice. No. Okay. It is quite ingenious, considering I wouldn't expect to be seeing bales of piles of hay just around the Caribbean? What do you want to call it?
God, that's the spirit.
The car I been.
The advantage of surprise cannot be overstated, isn't that so? Especially around a blind corner.
Hey, more servants! Oh no. Oh yes, I've got to blend in. Do 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 do. Never suspected a thing. You never expect the man, the idiot behind you going do do do.
Aerial kills have a poetic beauty, despite their conspicuous quality. Would you show us?
Okay. I need to teach me how to climb. We're well beyond that.
Magnifique.
Sorry, I've got to do something important, lads. Oh no.
Kind of. A killing blow at high speed.
Yeah.
Mon Dieu, such a powerful strike.
Fascinating.
What, have you got a challenge for me as well? Nope, okay.
The assassins have trained you well, Duncan. You chose a perfect time to leave them behind.
At great risk, I imagine. Betraying the assassins is never good for one's health.
Well, neither is drinking liquor, but I am drawn to its dangers all the same. And what is your business here, sir? Are you an associate of the governor's, or a pending acquaintance like myself?
Guns, blades, cannons, grenados.
Ah, grenadas.
Anything that may kill a man, I am happy to provide.
Ooh!
Smuggler.
Me too, I provide lots of people with depression 4 times weekly.
Is she, here?
That's an interesting way to kill a man.
I'm sure she's well, but I wouldn't know. I've been in Madagascar some 14 months hunting pirates. It took some work to dislodge the criminals there, but we managed it. In future, I hope to use these same tactics throughout the West Indies.
And how did you deal with that kind?
Very simply. Most pirates are as ignorant as apes. I merely offered them a choice. Take a pardon and return to England, penniless, but free men. Or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Oh. I imagine Nassau would be your next target.
Very astute, Duncan, indeed.
Best of luck with that.
Grandmaster Torres! Mr. Duncan Walpole has arrived.
See.
I feel like I know that actor.
You were expected 1 week ago.
Apologies, Governor. My ship was set upon by pirates. We were scuttled. I arrived only yesterday.
Unfortunate. Forgive my caution, but were you able to salvage from these pirates the items you promised me?
Yes, sir, I was.
Increíble. The assassins have more resources than I had imagined, but not nearly enough to deter us. It is a pleasure to meet you at last, Duncan. You are most welcome. Come, gentlemen. We have much to discuss. Convened at last, and in such continental company. England, France, Spain, citizens of sad and corrupted empires. But you are Templars now. The secret and true legislatures of the world. Please, hold out your hands. Mark and remember our purpose. To guide all wayward souls till they've reached a quiet road. To guide all wayward desire till impassioned hearts are cooled. To guide all wayward minds to safe and sober thought. By the Father of Understanding.
Usually with a sword in the belly. Very guiding. Ah, yes, let's lean over a random map.
Decades ago, the Council entrusted me with the task of locating in these West Indies a forgotten place our precursors once called the Observatory. See here. Look up on these images and commit them to memory. They tell a very old and important story. For 2 decades now, I have endeavored to locate this observatory, a place rumored to contain a tool of incredible utility and power. It houses a kind of armillary sphere, if you like. A device that would grant us the power to locate and monitor every location. Only imagine what it would mean to have such a power. With this device, there would be no secrets among men, no lies, no trickery, only justice, pure justice. This is the observatory's promise, and we must take it for our own.
Do we know its whereabouts?
We will soon.
Maybe. I don't know.
Who does? A man named Roberts, once called a sage.
It has been 45 years since anyone has seen a true sage. Can you be sure this one is authentic?
Authentic.
Confident he is.
The assassins will come for him.
Indeed they will, but thanks to Duncan and the information he has delivered, the assassins won't be a problem for much longer. All will be made clear tomorrow, gentlemen, when you meet the sage for yourselves. Until then, let us drink. Let us find the observatory together, for with its power, kings will fall. Clergy will cower, and the hearts and minds of the world will be ours.
Also, you get to watch me masturbate. You're welcome.
Rest well, Duncan. Tomorrow the treasure fleet arrives, and with it, your reward. After which we will discuss further schemes.
I look forward to it.
You just overly call them schemes. Ah, I love a man who knows himself.
Governor Torres requests your presence at the docks near the Castillo. First thing tomorrow morning.
Okay. Hold on. Ah, it took after 3 where you can't just stab random people. It's the greatest loss to the franchise, your inability to just shank. Anyway. I find it interesting how, actually it's the opposite of interesting. I mean, pros and cons to it, I suppose, but this game is mostly a It's very light on the assassin's story. They wanted to tell a pirate story, and then there's assassin story weaved vaguely in there somewhere. But not only are the assassins vague, and that makes kind of sense, because they're not necessarily protagonists, pirates are protagonists, but nonetheless, assassin or pirate, your antagonist is the Templars. Yet they maintain a similarly vague position in the story. Now, this is, of course, when they started just introducing other precursor artifacts besides the apple. And now you just kind of go around seeing different ones of them, I suppose. It feels like a way of just throwing in as much of the motifs as possible without ever actually having to make a
Good morning, Duncan.
Assassin's Creed game. You can just make Pirate Far Cry 3.
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here. Edward? Hello, Edward. I found a man to purchase my remaining sugar. Quite a coup, I must say.
He just called you Edward.
Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah, well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
Very punctual, Duncan. This way.
Oh, thank you. I love my punctuation.
Here he is. A man both Templars and assassins have sought for over a decade. I am told your surname is Robert.
Over a decade.
Is this so?
In the grand scheme of things, that doesn't seem much.
You recognize this, I think. According to old tales, a blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
See, sin duda. The observatory was a tool built by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race. Even the NPC assassins are just the same as the player ones. I love it.
One of your early
Very obvious. Desire to kill and also just hit and runs on random people.
Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not, no. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the maps you delivered with the blood vial will see that job finished.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed. Something is wrong. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Do not let them get their hands on the sage, at whatever cost.
Okay. I went.
Above! They're on the rooftops!
Hey guys, recognize me? Of course not. You could say something, but you won't. Then again, I am from. Supposed to be from England. It is nice to see some actual, like. Assassins doing their things, like, without having to be a named protagonist. Or some French guy with a cleaver. And they have nice outfits, yeah. Excuse you, can't help but notice you're doing something illegal. Now, as a man of the law, I have to disagree with your actions here. Oh, they took away three of my guns. Why would they do that? There we go. Por favor, no. I'm sorry, but the way the sage is running is just ridiculous. Oh no! Skip, skip, skip! Ooh.
Stop him!
Love that guy. Come here, Bart.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
Oh, hold on, there we go. Such a nimble, homeless-looking man.
Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate.
I caught him, so to speak.
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster. Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, he's set on all sides by our enemies. We must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, I'll return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
Bye-bye.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
Tackle the sage from above. I guess you could say I did that. Possibly. Used him as like a gym mat is probably more accurate, but I guess they weren't going to type that out in the option log, Jeff Dismuller. All right. Now, I don't want to jinx it, but it hasn't crashed yet, so I'm going to call myself a genius and just leave it at that. Can I shoot whores? No. That would be improper. This guy, though. Very proper. Oh, here comes a whore. You know, I just tried to shoot you. I love your blind loyalty to some random guy in a hood you don't know. I mean, I'm not an assassin. Even if they're affiliated, they shouldn't be helping me. Do they just help out anyone in a hood? Ooh. I mean, I guess in a way, that helped me out with the hood of my dick, you know, and anyone else with such a fashion. Oh, you got ammo. I love ammo. You know what'd be smart? Taking their guns. I guess not. That would be silly. Can I not hold more than 7-8 with the one in the barrel? I suppose so. Alright. What is this skull on the map? What is this? It bothers me. And I hate things. I'm bothered by things that bother me, you know? Hey there. Do, Ooh, I like this music. Whoa, where did he go? There's gravity and then there's whatever the fuck that was. The law of attraction. The ground on him had a fling. Because I gave him the fling. Anyway. Terrible jokes aside. Skull. I can take... Wait, is this assassin contracts? I can take assassin contracts now. That makes no sense. I am not an assassin. I am but a humble... regular old murderer. I murder for good reasons, like, you know, boredom. Not saving the world. Who do you think I am? Fucking some kind of... faithful... ideological... man of... international man of mystery. Oh, I really do like the music, though. Oops. Where's synchronize? Oh, I can't synchronize on the top of these anymore. You have to go on this. That sucks. Wait, why did you reload that? I thought there was already one in there. Oh, well. Oh, that eagle's cool. Like a sea eagle or something? Synchronize 5 viewpoints? I've done 3. But okay, Ubisoft, I know you're not great at counting, you know. The order of numbers being 1, 2, Brotherhood, Revelations, 3, 4, Black... Damn it! That one wasn't even supposed to be the joke. I was... Twitch, I swear to God, I'm not doing this on purpose anymore.
For this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
I know. She'd be bored to death.
Sell that to the right person and I'd be the richest pirate. Privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
Hey, Fellerinos. I am just another one of you guardmens. Is that how you treat your fellow guard? Wow! That escalated quickly. Ooh, get him on the fire. Or send him into the next dimension. Okay. Send him forward 100 years. Hey. You were saying? Yeah, have this. It was a Christmas present. Why are you getting uppity at me? Only because it's like 2 weeks late? Fuck you. Bullets times 3.
Un momento.
Okay. As a violent reaction to me following your command. Oh, hello. Hello. Nah, it's a cutie. Hi there. Wow, that went flying, that whatever just came out of him. I imagine Bile. I imagine Bile a lot there. Don't judge me. Don't mind me, I'm just going for a stroll.
Alto.
You know I work for your boss, right?
¿De verdad vas a intentar escapar de nosotros?
Like, why are you trying to kill me? You afraid I'll wake him up during his Betty Buys time? He's an old man, he needs his sleep.
Tú, espera.
What? Now? Now I'm busy. Nah. Excuse me, I'm busy. Yeah, I know how to whistle. In real life, too. Hey, you have a key. What's the key for? What's this for? Loot 10 bodies. That is an achievement. Yeah, I got that one in real life 10. Two. 10. I got that one in real life 10 times.
Ya está bien, detente!
You're so lame. Get a real weapon. Like a harpoon. Ah, we're gonna move along. Hey there. Yes, come in the bushes with me. We'll have so much fun. Come lie down with me. Kissy, kissy. Oi, no perving. Anyway. Yes, I know how to use the weapon selector. Thank you very much. Treasure maps? No, I'm good. What am I, some kind of pirate? At the moment, technically, what I am is a Templar. That was my last job I was paid for. I've got the 10-year watch, or rather ring, to commemorate when I started 10 minutes ago.
Basta ya!
What is your true name, Rogue?
No, that's not till next game.
It's her. Captain Pissoff.
Bianco Pov Pissoff.
Where is this sage? Did you set him free?
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Oh, wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Walpole.
Oh no, not Dunky. He got dunked. Alright. Very soon we'll be out of this fucking tutorial.
A despicable display. This tosspot is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea. If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father! Father! Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
I hope it's so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port. And there I am, a man of quality. With a thousand doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain. I can see it.
Actually, that's nighttime. You can't see shit.
La cena, cómetela rápido.
Oh no, I'll take my time with this slicer bread.
You hungry?
It'll probably take me about 20 minutes. Really? It was that simple? And I'm glad we're just getting along like best of pals. You'd think we'd been sleeping together for months with this synchronicity. Was that a whistle? At sea? Preposterous. What kind of communication is that? Well, don't just look at me. Make yourself of use. Oh. Was that a sound? On my Christian ship? We don't make sounds on my ship. How did you take that second man by surprise? He was dumb. No, he was dumb. Hey, buddy. 50 quid for a goa blow. Yeah, he's ready. Ooh. Fuck the gear, here we go. Story's over, Edward's rich. Ed, Ed, and Eddie. Rich, rich, and richy. Rich, richer, and richy. Now, some of that is mine. What the fuck did the rest of this shit come from?
We're stealing a brig. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
Ooh, rags. I love rags.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free. And they'll sail with us, no question.
Honestly, I preferred the look before the armor. It looked more assassin-y.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship to flee in.
It's too much brown on it now. I'll make my way to it. You're hiding all the beautiful assassin colors that they usually are. Did he just drown? Well, nice knowing you. Free 23 pirates. That's an ask. I was only gonna free like 2 or 3. Oh, hello. What the fuck was that? An assassin? No, no, keep coming. Keep coming. Do you think that sound has something to do with the man I just saw right there? Guess not. Hold on, are you? Do you need to take some time to process this? You're cradled up and shaking. Like you just experienced some trauma. Fuck knows what that is. Take your time, I've got 23 people to see today. Hi there. I've got 23 appointments today and none of them were with you. Leave me the fuck alone. Oh, hello. Luckily, turning is not one of your greatest skills, eh? Anyway. Ow. Who's next? Ha! Yo. Come on. Where are we going? Back. How about you, mate? You okay? You look like you were pretty shaken too.
Nah.
See, now this is a much smarter way to have kept me prisoner. And I don't mean the bindings, I mean inserting a man in my anus. Wouldn't want to move in case he ruptures something. Alright, how do I free him?
There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
What was that accent? I thought that was going to be the last we ever saw of them. From 10 assassinations. That's not much of a challenge, is it? That's just kind of what you do in the game. Wait, am I climbing through the rope? Interesting. What? How did you see me? What? Physics! Alright, there you go. That's a good thing sailors can't swim. Oh, they can. Who knew? I never would have guessed. Wow! Assassinations really do be quiet now, eh? That was impressive. You guys can free yourselves, apparently. You got three, I only had two people.
Come on, lads. If we'd have drowned today, it
won't. And yours would be all rusty from the rain. Yeah, okay, yep. Yeah. I keep thinking they're just killing themselves. Wow, I forgot about that. You just run straight through ropes. That seems like a big oversight for a game all about sailing. Maybe that's just my interpretation, but you know. Very silent. I see you shaking. What, are you scared? You're scared to death? Oh, the things you can embed in your... All the heads you can embed in your ass and all the things you can embed your head in. I don't know, the things you can embed your ass in. That would be impressive. Impress me.
There's a brig nearby, just waiting for us to take her.
Wow, that rope is longer than I expected. Oh, Jesus, you nearly fucked it up anyway. What a cool action sequence that was. I love when he face-planted the water and the surface of it shattered his nose. Epic. No, I'm climbing. Leave me alone. They haven't invented rock climbing or bouldering yet, so I gotta settle for this. Alto! Anyway, can I kill this man? Hey, I can execute people. That's my favorite part. Come anonymous. Excuse me. Do 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 do. Lovely. Next. Can't you still disarm? Yeah, you can. Ooh. One sword kill seem even more brutal than two sword kills. That's interesting. I like that. Anyway. Oh, fine. I'm gonna be a dick about it and just ignore my whistling at you. How about I try catcalling next time, huh? Will that work? How about I try bratcalling, you fucking twat? Oh, twatcalling. I guess that's very similar to catcalling, actually. If you think about it, they're all twatcalls. Hey, everybody. I'm your friendly neighborhood pirate man. Here to save the day. For this man's glistening muscles. Oh my. Reach the deck. I don't know, how will I do that? There's got to be some kind of ladder or something for that. A little epic maneuver. Kill the captain. Alright. Don't mind if I do. Looking for something to do. Alright. Abandon faith and ship.
Lay aboard, lads. Stay up your singing for Davy Jones, you jagabats.
What happened to the guards?
The man speaks true. You lot weigh anchor. As for the rest, half on the foremast and half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane. Keep watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
Oh, you want to try some? Yeah, didn't think so.
They've pounded us here, sir. But hark any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Fire! That's bloody missed.
Well, you know. I forgot you had to aim separately from shooting, like on like three. Eh, whatever.
Got the angle wrong.
Ugh. I don't want to waste these, but well, apparently I didn't need them. She just blew herself up. They did not touch my ship. Oh, you're fucked. I love how waves set fire to ships.
Water spout!
Water spout? Is there a spider crawling up it? Alright, alright, alright. Calm down. Oh shit, she's coming right for us! Oh shit. Escape the fleet. I don't think the fleet's our problem anymore. I can't even see them. That seems illogical, but I won't start applying logic to this game, otherwise we'll be here all day. And by all day, I mean the rest of your lives. And probably more some. How much can you keep turning? I was about to say, how much can you keep turning the wheel? The rudder can only adjust so far.
You swell, Lord.
Ah, shite. It's almost like I can see the texture on that above the actual water because it hasn't loaded in yet. Or at least not the close-up textures. The close-up maps. Oh, anyone fancy a spot of diving before we escape for our lives? Y'all don't mind just sitting up here with the twisters, do you? I'm just gonna take a quick dip. Oh shit. Sorry about that, mate. I was trying to park. Ah. Lovely. See? You only have to travel about 200 meters to get out of any storm. This is true. No matter how bad it is. Hurricane Katrina, just step to the right. What silly billies.
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edward. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Adewale.
Ah, you could say much thanks for your aid, Adewale.
Ever been to Nassau, Adewale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads! We're taking this one home.
How? That doesn't look like that'll sail. It just dropped me into the fucking ocean.
I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning, and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder.
Oh, I forgot you could do this. That's right.
Still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armaments when it suits you. But don't forget about your Jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Okay. Oh, hey. Hey, fella. What are you doing? Going for a swim. Now, here's something that people really loved about this game, was the sea shanties. But most of them just ain't pleasurable to listen to. Let's be honest. Anyway. What you fine fellas doing today? Dying? That was my plan as well. For you. Hey now. Oh shit, I'm not allowed to go there. Oh, don't even go there! Well, shit, she hit a rock. I thought I killed her, but no. That would be someone else. Or something else. Nah. If Dwayne Johnson has told me anything, it's that rocks are people too. Moral of the story today. You can all head home now. Tell your parents what you learned. Oh, I love this bit. You had to go to the shooting gallery. Except, this highly explosive round isn't all that effective, funnily enough. Let's go! He came out and immediately surrendered, like, oh shit, I see what's going on here. Alright, now, when I used to try to 100% this game, oh boy, you see this fucking screen a lot. Anyway. Hey, stop hitting me, ship. You're dead. Just deal with it.
All sail, she'll take it. We ride the wind for all she's worth. Reef the topsails and gallants. Haul down and clew up.
Alright. Weigh anchor and whatnots. I'm going for a dip. Alright, hunting wildlife. Iguanas and ocelots. A fine hunt. Yeah, I know how to do this. I've played Far Cry 3, believe it or not. Oh look, a thing! I have to climb all the way up there just to get a fragment. Yes, I know how to shoot. Why, thank you. I'm gonna turn those off. General? No. Controls? Oh no, HUD, surely. HUD. HUD. Tutorials. Off. I don't need no stinking tutorials. I'm bad enough on my own. I think that's how that works. See? Alright, where am I getting up here? Sarah, no. How does one get up there? Is there no way up? No. Does one climb something like that, perchance? Perchance a dream. Or an animus. Perchance an animus fragment. Beautiful. I love that story. Anyway. I got a fragment! Yeehaw! I also got a dead guy. Now that's the real treasure. The real treasure is the dead friends we made along the way. Oh yeah. Those are things, aren't they? I don't think that's this island though. Yeah. Oh, there's more over there. Wait, what did you call this? Yolethra? I thought this was called Abaco Island. Or was that? Oh no, that's the entire section. Now this is starting to come back to me. Oh man. You'd think if I played this game so much I'd remember any of it, but I don't. I just don't. I mean, I do, but vaguely. This is where we're synchronizing. Can't see shit! There are trees in the way! I don't climb a tree to see trees.
Fuck.
I don't go to the cinema to see a fucking wall. Oh look, someone left behind treasure and they didn't even bury it. Ah, it'll be fine, lads. Just leave it there. Who the fuck's gonna come to this little thing? Some crazy man named Edward. Ha! Oh, look at that. A kitty cat. Hi, kitty cat. Hi, kitty cat. Hi, kitty. Whoa. Wow, that's impressive that you run swim. Ooh, how about a crab? Let's make ourselves a nice crab garment. A crab ravement, if you will. Ha ha! Ah! Ha ha ha. I'm sad. Now. Need a few more. Need a few iguanas and an ocelot. Why are we hunting ocelots? What do we need their skin for? To keep away creepers? Oh, hello. Where is it again? There. Oh, I was supposed to climb the rock. No, I don't want to touch the rock. Oh, never mind. There's a thing all the way up here. No! What are you doing, Edward? Where are you going? Now where are you going? Do we have bait like we did in the last game? No. I guess the bait is I. Get you baited, ocelot! That one had no self-preservation instincts whatsoever. I've never related to an ocelot more. And I've never related to an ocelot. Now, Ijuana. I need an Ijuana. Ijuana. Iji. Ijuana. I assume this will help. Oh, you can't run and look at the same time? Something seems a bit off about that. Now these boats are to get back to the ship real quick, except you're not taking that rowboat back to the ship. Maybe just row this on through the sand and rocks. She's a fine vessel. She sails right over fucking boulders and she'll sail right up a cliff wall if you give her half a chance. I promise. What's the bottle for? What is this? Interact. You don't know where that's been, man. Other than sitting on a fucking island. We pissed on by ocelots. And ijuanas. Peter Beckford the Elder. Sounds like a thing that no one read. Anyway. Where are the iguanas? Are they on the other island? Oh, that's not a real island. Oh, apparently they're up this way. It's good my map covers. The local pub is for the iguanas. Hey, lads. No, don't run. This is hunting. This is sport. Is it? Aww, did you came to say goodbye? Well, there are only two iguanas on this island, so I don't know what their like breeding situation was going on there, but I don't think I want to know. Crafting. A pistol holder. Oh, this is something that's very Far Cry 3. This is the most Far Cry 3 thing you see in this game, is this upgrade system. That's gone from all the awesome armors of, like, the Ezio trilogy. 3 just did away with them completely, so I guess there's... can't complain about anything there. But, yeah, you just get slight little attachments every time. Oh no, it looks like you already have them on. So it doesn't even change the aesthetic. Yeah, it's disappointing, the progression in this game. Like, it worked for Far Cry 3 because that was a first-person game. It was all about... There were no aesthetics. You could not be an aesthetic-pleasing fucking camera. Camera point, rather. An aesthetically pleasing camera point. Alright. I made myself a nice pair of boots. I assume you all wanted, like, water and stuff, but, fuck that shit. I got boots.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the holds, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassar. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Is Quartermaster similar to First Mate, or is that a different role? I don't know. Anyway, let's go to Sid Meier's civilization, those Sid Meier's pirates. Alright. Civilization. Right by that fort, I assume. Is that the... Oh, what the bloody... Oh no, that's not the fort for this area, that's just the one for the main quest.
Those shrouds still lashed tight, Jack.
What? The fuck did he just say? Oh. You don't even need to duck, they'll just... You're strolling up and like... Suddenly you're in the pub. My father had a similar ability. Bahama Mamas, please!
Captain Queernabs! Tell me I'm under arrest! Tell me!
Damn your breads!
That guy's got a black beard!
Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
I assume Nassau would have docks for all these pirates. Bet I'm a silly billy. Oh, free stuff! Don't be afraid, I'm just the messenger. And you know what they say? Don't shoot the messenger. But they say nothing about the messenger itself! Anyway. Whoa! Whoa! Where did they go? Whoa! I'm sorry. Appearing people, disappearing bodies. What is this? The fucking cycle of life? Oh, hello. There's stairs here. Hey, buddy. What you got for me? Pieces of art. Here. Why would I buy these? You trying to find somewhere where you can resell them for more, or is that... I don't know. Outfits, ooh. Yeah, okay, so, because this brown cloak, but it wouldn't make a difference underneath the already brown armor. In fact, that looks exactly the same. Edward the Legend outfit? Oh, I hate that. Looks disgusting. Oh, it adds some extra brown. Just what I need. Extra brown. Extra, extra brown. Ooh, that one I like. Save up for that one. Oh, that one. What's the difference? Oh, that's all black. That's black and red. That is disgusting. Why is that the one the most expensive, except for this? Oh, that one takes off the armor. I love that. Alright, we're going to start with Crimson Cloak. We're going to join a gang. Oh, wow. Actually, this is really cool. Oh, this is the one game you can really... I guess three as well, but this one in particular, because I'm not so fan of the robes with the armor on. This is the one you really want to, like, get outfits for. Especially since they can be so fancy like this. Anyway. I don't imagine that'll be in the cutscene. Just like... Oh, except for like one red strip somewhere. Just like three. Hi, buddy. Push. I want this to be in the cutscene, please. Hey! Like my coat? It flails around a lot. I'm an assassin.
My god, you're a sight for salty eyes.
Oh my god, it actually is in the cutscene.
Morning, all.
I can't wait. Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up before night back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Ah, grand drink. It's like watching fucking sitcoms and stuff like that, where they like order a meal at a restaurant or something, and then take one bite for like immersion, and then leave the meal when something dramatic happens. Recruitment, eh? I'm great at recruiting. I'm such a charismatic guy, can't you tell? My coat will do all the recruiting. Look at my coat! It is beautiful. It was the coat's fault. Restricted area. I'm allowed anywhere my coat is. And my coat is here, so I'm allowed here. Hello. I'll be taking anything you have on ye. And this. I've always wanted a souvenir from Nassau. May as well be a dead man's gun.
Another drunkard.
Put that away.
No, I only had one sip. Didn't you see the cutscene? I love how you never collect the treasure. You just kick it open and be like, hey, that's mine now. That's in my pockets. Fuck Grandpa in my pocket, chest of gold in my pocket.
The thrifty man's refuge here. All the prices are trifling.
away. Let's get more trouble.
Hey! You're not allowed to have a red coat. Red coats are for me. What is going on?
You'll be swimming through your own innards.
Oh, I like that. Anyway, looking for a job.
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
No. There's an interview process, you need to show a portfolio, I need references from the last 10 pirates you murdered. I mean, Kingsmen.
Everything you could possibly need, gathered here for you, good folks.
Ah yes, I blend in perfectly with these people that I'm not standing next to. Who did you just shoot? Because it wasn't- oh, it was those men. Whoops. Yes. Ah, well, while I'm here and you people have no more need of me. You don't need my help anymore. God will be all the help you need. Same, bruh, same. How fucked I am too, and I'm still alive. What?
Help this one.
Oh, never mind, my legs are made out of fucking carbonite. I think I was supposed to get some stuff up there, but oh well. Restricted area? Really? Why is that? No, oh, no, you can't tell me. Any smoke bombs on you, lad? As recompense for my having to kill you. I demand recompense. Is this actually just where I was? Yeah. I just killed that same man after he came back to life. I can't put it away. I don't have a holster for a rifle. Wait a minute. Oh, I'm just saving the same people over and over again. Oh well. No one else is allowed to have a red coat. That's my gimmick.
Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
It's not even actually attached to anything. Look, there's... They like... Oh, it's buckled on. So I feel like it will fall off my shoulders. Anyway. You looting him? Nice. Love your style. Keep it up. Keep up the good work. I don't have to go in there to save these people, do I? Well, that's a lot of work for a bunch of rookies. Hi there. Get recruited, bitch. Wait a minute. Oh, I have to go in there anyway. Oh no, I've got to reach the hanging. Which hanging? Some random hanging. Okay.
Captain Kenway, come fast. The soldiers have kept a man in irons. They mean to hang him.
Okay. Why is this my problem?
This pirate,
and I'm wearing a hood.
The blood of many innocents.
Don't give me away.
His hands. His Majesty's honorable representative.
Wow.
I don't want to know how this story
I've already freed the man. Why are you acting like I haven't? Run, man, run. What, are you worried about that guy? There, go. Excuse you. Oh, you think that's funny, do you? Yeah, I can do the same thing with a pistol. Highly unlikely, but I did it anyway. Anyway, after just about to die, I'm sure the thing you're looking for is a job. Vacation time. Process trauma. Go swap the fucking deck. Idiot. Reach the tavern. Oh god, that's gonna be my hardest challenge yet. Blip, blip. Oh, there's a shanty. There. Which one is it? What did I get? Oh, okay, don't tell me. Does the song have a name?
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. You see here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. That ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Okay. Catch and loot the courier. What courier? What are you talking about? Oh, that courier. Okay.
Run now if you value your life.
But yeah, Nassau, mate. What do you think you are?
Oh shit! That's Kenway. The pirate, run!
Okay. I didn't hit you that hard. Calm down. Try this one on for size. He died before he hit the ground. Despite this, did she just say this happened recently? Wow, and now you have. How recently do you think this one happened? I'd say probably within the last decade. Fairly recently. Where is this? I need many to buy myself an even better coat. An even longer and redder one. And then another one. Once again, even longer and redder. I won't stop until I have the longest, reddest coat in the world. In fact, it'll cover the world. It'll remove every color from the spectrum except for red.
Kenway. Not a bad looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Because mine's bigger than yours.
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail all right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Yeah, I know how to do that. I've already done it once. Except I didn't take a prize. I just stripped her and used her skin to replace my own, you know? The ship, of course.
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one.
We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo! Find us a schooner with that spyglass.
What's that? A gunboat? That's not a schoonie. What's that? That's a schoonie.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims,
okay,
always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to sternum.
Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna shoot them instead.
Follow our cannons, you will. And land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done. She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Make sure not to sink her.
I'm not.
Dead in the water.
Does she look sunk to you? Her. Does she look like my ex-girlfriend to you? Anyway.
Reef of four men, haul in the topsails.
You're all dead, man.
Drag them to that doom.
Ding, 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 ding. Y'all stay back. This is my prize. That I can't fire at. Never mind.
Keep them back.
Don't shoot our ropes. What are you doing? What are you doing? Time to kill some of my men. Anyway. I keep forgetting it's different controls to the previous games. Who would have thought?
Que tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you own. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please to repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold and take everything that isn't nailed down.
Okay, that was funny. I'll give it that. And I don't give out many funny awards because that would assume I know what Tony was. Ooh, what'd I get? Stuff.
Good take today, Kenway.
Ooh, we got a crew member. I hope it was that guy that just said, please to repeat.
Let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, yeah? I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners.
They're as rare as an honest king.
Nah, you haven't gone around to random islands and just kicked open chests. They're very common, actually. Chicky chicky bap bap. Is that one we passed earlier? Yeah. Probably. I still don't know what the Animus Fragments do. What do they do? Animus Fragment. Complete Abstergo challenges? What? What does that mean? What does that mean? Simulation. Animus cheats, what? Cheats are not available during missions, but what the fuck is the point of a cheat then? What the? Animus fragment? No? I don't know what the fuck this means then. John Cockrum? The fuck is John Cockrum? John Cockram? Ha! I bet his wife is holy, so to say. Why do we just have tatters hanging on the side of our ship? Tattered rags. What are they for? Oops, shite. Who are you? Civilian, level 0, nothings. I guess I get a warning about desynchronizations. We landed a solid volley? My men are already drunk. I just forgot how funny this looked. I love the notable feature of a ship that is its ability to strafe. Oh, this place is nice. Where is that property? There's some nice high value estate right there. Maybe not, because people don't speak any language. Besides, what am I? Select the hull upgrade, okay. Looks the same to me. Nothing changed. Plunder 20 rum. But I'm sorry to disappoint. When a man goes out to sea, he takes what he can get.
Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free.
Easy? A few drops of I am a man and woman that is easy.
And a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
A hand over the docket I lent you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 60 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Okay. Yes, I know how to bring it.
military class brig on the horizon.
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway?
Oh, we don't have to.
Won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's we don't have to do brig, the lads? Little fish, like he said.
That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannons. Careful around the navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
Hi, I heard you work with the Navy. In the Navy. You got killed by a dude named Ed, Ed, and Eddie. Let's not join the Navy. You trying to ram me, buddy? Yeah. You didn't think so. How do I brace? Oh, you've got to hold it now. Is she trying to ram us again? That's a stupid bitch she is. Don't ram me. That's what the children are for. Nah. Yeah, but so are they! Cool. Mr. Hornigold just took a shot himself.
Fire! Yes, sir. Good shot could cripple us. Fire!
Eh, shit.
Ready to fire, sir.
Ooh. Alright. I notice where she's vulnerable. Finding a woman's vulnerabilities is my A game, eh? Well, don't get offended. It's not like it was going to be streaming, was it? Nah, let's be real. I negated her ability to ram. Are you happy? Well, a lot of this steel was actually stolen by the, from the Spanish, so give them a taste of Spanish steel. Oh, fuck. I didn't realize there was limited ammo on those things. What about these things? That's a nice bit of ammo. Do not let them board us. What do you think we're doing? Oh, thank you, buddy. I guess I'll get someone else. Since apparently you couldn't find one of your own to kill. What should we do with the chip? Let's repair the jack door. Let's repair the back door. I've done enough ramming to know the back door is vulnerable. Oh, I still need 3 more metal. Oh, they've got metal. So how many times has this game crashed? None, I fixed it. I'm a genius, did you know this? I didn't know this, but I'm a genius.
maggots!
Awaiting your mark, Captain!
Short the sail! Get off the squall!
What? I know, they just... Why did it look like the cannibals just disappeared in midair? Whoa. I won't let her ram us. I'm not gay to you. Yeah, nice job. You did know that. Oh shit! This genius just fucked up. That can happen. Oh, who the hell are your friends? This was an invitation-only party. Yeah, take that. Assholes. Are your friends wanting to join the fight? No, they... Are your friends always this antisocial? Having a good scrap over here, do you don't want in? No? Okay. Children. They don't even want to fight anymore. When I was a kid, my best friend gave me a black eye. True story. Though I can say it wasn't actually much of a fight, so to speak, as much as he just punched me. And I went down. There we go. What? Who are you? Go away.
Burn me, Mitch.
Ready to fire, sir!
Ready to fire!
Fire!
Ready to fire, Captain!
No. That... Oh, whatever, they're leaving.
Get them aloft! Down for
us, sir!
What? Who? Oh, shit! I'm trying to be careful. Stop that! Yeah, now you have to wait. Those are the laws of the sea. Oh god. Hooney, why did you do this? You seriously jinxed it. You knew what you were doing and you just jinxed it. This was working perfectly until you mentioned this. Jesus. I wonder if it has something to do with Streamlabs then. I bet it has something to fucking do with Streamlabs. Well, fine, that seems as good a place as any to end it, because Hooney's ruined it for everyone. Back to Sims tomorrow. More FTL next week. And hopefully this time next week, Hooney will stop fucking with my shit. And I'll be able to play this properly. See ya, cutie.